Hey guys, I have here a exorcist bust, un busto del exorcista. I've seen these painted and they look very cool. Las he visto pintados y se ven super bien, you know, with a wig, con la peluca. But anyway, I just thought, I'm not going to show the paint job on this, maybe not just yet. But I want to show you how to paint the perfect exorcist eye. Cómo pintar el ojo perfecto del exorcista. Ya otro tiempo será todo el busto. So let's get a real close-up on how to do this eyeball.
Okay, so first what you want to do, lo primero que quieren hacer es